Hey, good morning to both of you guys. A number of different events are happening across Central Texas, but one of the bigger ones is taking place right here on the UT's campus. This year marks the 27th annual celebration of honoring Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. The Austin Area Heritage Council is the group responsible for putting this event together, and this year's theme is enabling others to continue to change. Today, they're encouraging all Austinites to realize Dr. King's dream of unity and equality by participating in today's march. Over the weekend, nearly 200 people volunteered their time for the annual MLK Day of Service cleanup. They spent the day cleaning MLK Boulevard here in Austin as a way to honor Dr. King's legacy. One volunteer has some advice for someone who's thinking of volunteering but maybe on the fence about it.
I would tell them just get out and do it. Start small. You know, start with something that's normal to you. If you, whatever your interest or hobby is, you can definitely find some kind of community service or volunteer opportunity that involves that activity.
And here's a layout of some of the events happening in Austin today. The march kicks off at 9 this morning with a short program at the MLK statue on the University of Texas campus. From there, people will march to the south steps of the Capitol for a rally. After that, the march will continue to Houston Tillotson University, where a number of activities are planned. The festival starts at 11:15 this morning. Things wrap up around 3:30 at that festival. Now, this year, organizers are challenging people once again to bring canned foods or non-perishable food items. All of that will be donated over to the Central Texas Food Bank. Hey, good morning. Yeah, that march starts around 9 o'clock this morning. Today's event kicks off with a short program starting right here at the MLK statue. UT's president is expected to give a formal welcome to kick things off today. Then from there, here's a look at the route for the march. Like I said, it starts here at the statue and cuts through downtown to 11th Street, then ends on the south side of the Capitol. Widely known as one of the greatest nonviolent leaders in history, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. spearheaded the civil rights movement from the mid-1950s until he was killed in 1968. He was the driving force behind the landmark events like the Montgomery bus boycott and the March on Washington. It was at that march that King delivered his famous I Have a Dream speech to more than 200,000 people at the National Mall. The historic movement inspired Congress to pass the Civil Rights Act in 1964, and in the same year, Dr. King became the youngest person to win the Nobel Peace Prize at 35 years old. The festivities really started last Thursday here in Central Texas. The celebration ends with the 29th annual community march, rally, and festival to commemorate the national holiday and celebrate Dr. King's legacy. The program begins at 9 a.m. here at the statue. Then the crowd will head over to the south steps of the Capitol for a short program. From there, it continues over to Houston Tillotson University for the festival. The festival starts around 11:15 this morning and is set to wrap up around 3:30 later this afternoon. Back to you guys in the studio. Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, there are a number of different events happening throughout Central Texas, but one of the big ones here on UT's campus, just in front of the MLK statue, people are already out here setting up for today's festivities. But for the 27th year, there's going to be this community march taking place, set to start around 9 o'clock this morning. The Austin Area Heritage Council is a group responsible for putting this event together, and this year's theme is enabling others to continue to change. Today, they're encouraging all Austinites to realize Dr. King's dream of unity and equality by participating in today's march. Over the weekend, nearly 200 people volunteered their time for the day of service cleanup. They spent the day cleaning up MLK Boulevard here in Austin as a way to honor Dr. King's legacy.
I would tell them just get out and do it. Start small, you know, start with something that's normal to you. If you, whatever your interest or hobby is, you can definitely find some kind of community service or volunteer opportunity that involves that activity.
And here's a layout of some of the events happening in Austin today. The march kicks off at 9 this morning with a short program at the MLK statue on the University of Texas campus. From there, people will march to the south steps of the Capitol for a rally. After that, the march will continue to Houston Tillotson University, where there are a number of different activities planned. The festival starts at 11:15. Things should wrap up around 3:30 this afternoon. There's going to be all different types of vendors as well as live music over there to celebrate Dr. King's legacy. Back to you guys in the studio. Hey, good morning, Dave. Yeah, so the event kicks off around 9 o'clock this morning. The stage is set and people are here getting ready, making sure the sounds and all of that is ready to go for the big march. We know that hundreds of people are planning to be at this location on UT's campus. This is where everything kicks off later this morning. Now, here's a look at the route for the march. You can see that it starts at the statue, cuts through downtown to 11th Street, then ends on the south side of the Capitol. Widely known as one of the greatest nonviolent leaders in history, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. spearheaded the civil rights movement from the mid-1950s until he was killed in 1968. He was the driving force behind landmark events like the Montgomery bus boycott and the March on Washington. It was at that march that King delivered his famous I Have a Dream speech to more than 200,000 people at the National Mall. The historic movement inspired Congress to pass the Civil Rights Act in 1964, and in the same year, Dr. King became the youngest person to win the Nobel Peace Prize at just 35 years old. The festivities really started last Thursday, and the celebration ends with a 27th annual community march, rally, and festival to commemorate the national holiday and celebrate Dr. King's legacy. The program will begin at 9 a.m. at the Dr. King statue on UT's campus. The crowd will then head over to the south steps of the Capitol for a short program. From there, it continues on to Houston-Tillotson University for the festival. The festival starts around 11:15 this morning. Now, to really kick things off here for that march, we know that UT's president will give a formal welcome, and then there will be several speakers. Brief program, but there will be several speakers to get things going. Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, so we're still here at the museum. We have another live interview coming up in 30 minutes. I wanted to show you guys, though, this is the last standing slave quarters here in Austin. It was built in 1856. That is some knowledge the executive director of the museum shared with us a few minutes ago. We're going to take you inside coming up later in the show. In the meantime, there are several different events taking place in Central Texas to honor the life and legacy of Martin Luther King Jr. One of the bigger ones happening at the UT statue this year marks the 27th annual celebration honoring Dr. King. The Austin Area Heritage Council is a group responsible for putting this event together, and this year's theme is enabling others to continue to change. Today, they're encouraging all Austinites to realize Dr. King's dream of unity and equality by participating in today's march. Over the weekend, nearly 200 people volunteered their time for the annual MLK Day of Service cleanup. They spent the day cleaning MLK Boulevard here in Austin as a way to honor Dr. King. One volunteer has some advice for someone who's thinking about volunteering but may be on the fence about it. Take a listen.
Tell them just get out and do it. Start small, you know, start with something that's normal to you. If you, whatever your interest or hobby is, you can definitely find some kind of community service or volunteer opportunity that involves that activity.
Here's a layout of some of the events happening in Austin today. The march kicks off at 9 this morning with a short program at the MLK statue on the University of Texas campus. From there, people will march to the south steps of the Capitol for a rally. After that, the march will continue to Houston-Tillotson University, where a number of different activities are planned. The festival starts at 11:15. There will be several different types of vendors and live music over there. It's supposed to wrap up around 3:30 later this afternoon, and organizers behind this event are challenging people to bring canned foods or non-perishable food items to donate to the Central Texas Food Bank. Back to you. Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, we just moved right now because part of this program happening at UT's campus just started. So you can see there's a lot of people here for this annual celebration. It starts right now. It's expected to last until 3:30. That's with all the festivities. Here's a look at the route for the march. People taking off from the statue here on UT's campus, and then it cuts through downtown to 11th Street, then ends on the south side of the Capitol. The festivities really started last Thursday, and the celebration ends with this 27th annual community march, rally, and festival to commemorate the national holiday and celebrate Dr. King's legacy. So the program begins with the president of UT giving a brief welcome to welcome everyone who is participating in this annual celebration. Then the crowd will go over to the south steps of the Capitol for a brief program. And then from there, they're going to go to the Houston-Tillotson University for the festival. At the festival, there's going to be a lot of live music and street vendors. So this is just kind of a way to bring Austin together to commemorate the legacy of Dr. King. Of course, several celebrations happening throughout Central Texas, but this is the biggest one in the Austin area. Now back to you guys in the studio.
Well, Chaplain Sarkisian on the UT campus for us. Chaplain, thank you.
President Trump's impeachment trial is just one day away, but the ground rules remain a mystery this morning. Republicans are considering a fast timeline, and Democrats are already objecting. Fox's Douglas Ader has the latest from Capitol Hill.
Jacqueline Sarkisian is live from the University of Texas campus with more on what's going on. Morning, Jacqueline.
Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, some little kid just gave a speech and talked about Dr. King's legacy and what he means to him. So as you can see, there is a lot of people out here. This event always brings in hundreds of people from all over Central Texas. There are numerous events taking place throughout the area, but this is probably one of the biggest ones. So this kicked off at 9 this morning, and this is the 27th annual celebration honoring Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. The Austin Area Heritage Council is a group responsible for putting this together. And this year's theme is enabling others to continue to change, and they're challenging all Austinites to realize Dr. King's dream of unity and equality by participating in today's march. Now, here's a look at the layout of some of the events happening in the Austin area today. Of course, this one starting at 9 this morning, and then once people leave here from the MLK statue on the University of Texas campus, then people will go to the south steps of the Capitol for a rally, then over to Houston Tillotson University. I want to show you guys this really cute sign that Lotus made. You want to talk to us a little bit about this? No, she's a little camera shy, but she put this together, and then let's show people the other side. I have a dream. So as we know, that is one of the most famous speeches from Dr. King. So just a lot of people like Lotus, kids coming here. They have school off today, and then families. We have the mayor here. We have Senator Kirk Watson. So a lot of people just coming together to remember the life and legacy of Dr. King. And then once this program is over, then they're going to go over to the Capitol for a brief ceremony. And then all the festivities wrap up around 3:30 this afternoon. Back to you in the studio.
Lovely day for that. Jacqueline, thank you so much.